ready. Are you ready?
Okay. What we're going to do is we're installing cylinder liners in a Kubota engine. And as you can see, these don't fit. And they are, they need to be shrunk in order to fit. Awesome. So what we're going to do now, let me get my little cookies here. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is a tank of liquid nitrogen. And what we're going to do is we're going to put this liner in the tank of liquid nitrogen. We're gonna let that cool down to warm the block. So if you warm the block, you want to warm the block up to about 250 degrees, and that will allow the cylinder to grow, and then the other one's going to shrink, and then it will slide right in. You don't need a press, so the sleeve doesn't get away from me when I'm installing. It's just a backup. I need to warm a little more. I need to always have something to measure with. Don't do this without measuring. Seal around there, and that's how it fits. See the